This is another memorial. Folks have sent their condolences and prayers for the police officer's family. They were murdered in their line of duty. Beautiful. This is done by the citizens of this community here. They're doing it spontaneously. Nobody is asking them to do it or anything of the sort. So citizens all around. Are doing all they can to show that this is not an outlawed town.